Gates open for the concluding race of the day, which is the Verge Handicap, and missing the kick there by about 2 lengths, there was Hills of the Moon. But as they settling down to race, and it's Secret Blast who shoots into the lead by about 3 lengths in front of Carmelina is in second place. 3/4 of a length on the inside, there is Sugar Sweet. They're going at a very decent clip. Another length and a half away, there's Sunnyside. Then comes Dancing China. On the outside of Dancing China, there's Hills of the Moon. Not too far away, there is Billu Bacha making a forward move. Then comes Saddle Chief. On the outside of Saddle Chief, there's Parthenon. 2 lengths away in the rear, there's Wane. Back to the leader as they go well past the 800 meter marker. Secret Blast it is, by about a length and a half to two in front of Carmelina is in second place. A length away Carmelina, there's Sunnyside. On the outside of Sunnyside, there's Sugar Sweet. 3/4 of a length on the inside in the red jacket, there's Dancing China as they go well past the 600 meter marker. 2 lengths away, there's Billu Bacha. On the outside of Saddle Chief, then comes Parthenon Wani. 2 lengths away in the rear, there's Hills of the Moon as the heads turn foam. Round the turn and into the straight, Secret Blast comes in on first. Sugar Sweet is getting a lovely opening on the inside railing. Then comes Dancing China. A length away, there's Carmelina. But Sugar Sweet, the leader, about a length in front of Dancing China, the one on the outside. 2 lengths away, there's Wani. Then comes Carmelina. Sugar Sweet is shifting out from the straight curve. Still about 2 lengths in front of Dancing China is traveling sweet. It's Sugar Sweet is going to win this one from Dancing China. Finishes on second. Carmelina finishes on third. Then came Wani, then came Parthenon, Saddle Chief, then came Sunnyside, Secret Blast, the long-time leader, second last there was Billu Bacha, last of all, there was Hills of the Moon.